bars on motherfucking deck. Shout out to Cortez, shout out to DNA, shout out to Charlie Clips. You understand what I'm saying? Shout out to all the niggas who came out from Hartford, CT, Mass, Boston, wherever y'all came from. Surprise.
With the fuck down. Yeah. Representing New England. I like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. stay. I wouldn't be afraid. Nobody, not me. I mean, not we. We live in for monopolies. And chickens gotta be fire, but that's an honesty. I don't know my dicks best in the trains, and that's a lot of speed. Now who fuck around? We got some niggas probably thinking I'm a boo. And hopefully you think you consciously. But the fuck like a nigga legs, plays a blame that's fucking big. So they say that these chickens are gonna be the same. Nigga, my girl, they wind up with a fun in the future. You are there to break his spot. I will cry out loud with full solid. And how that sounds to ya? The full spot vibe, but I can see right through ya. I got a clear future, but my past like a million. I feel ya, feel the rap of one. Whether I surprise or I make niggas for being you and I can't. And these fools thinking we a group, but we are not friends. I smile in your face and laugh, cause the next minute you pass, you might just blow it out your ass. Niggas is bad, they mad, they smoking. Sounds like oil, cold, it's a bullshit. When you put a name, you put a bitch, and never cry, so you cry out, you can't piss. Shit is funny, we hungry, funny, and I ain't never mad. I've been a dad since you came from me. I show niggas love, and this is what I do. And now I gotta snap my fucking fingers at the crew. Cause they do, but my beat said to me, you're a bitch, you're low staff. We gotta get more ass and shoes. Now if you're asking me proudly, I'll be happy to speak. The realest things to ever do, or what a tragedy. And you cannot compare all my shells when you hear it, when you see. One way to next a piece. Holler at me, understand? This first has so many punches in it. It felt like E Honda stands holler.
Okay, man. Round two. Said he buys the cypher at Springfield, yo. Y'all be the judge. I don't know.